Oleg Vernayev.
And boy, does he look young. And I said, you know, I've been watching you, and I said, so does it bug you when everyone says, gosh, you look so young?
He's 18.
And he gave me a big smirk, and he was like, yeah, yeah, makes me mad. I'm 18.
Hey, Tim, to
oh,
us.
Now that's out of bounds.
Everyone looks young.
Yeah. But this kid, I mean, it's... Started seeing video of him a couple of years ago, and he didn't look young. He looked like a child.
Team from the Ukraine placed fifth at the World Championships in Tokyo. They actually said it was a shocking placement, but thrilled to be sending a full team to London.
It wasn't just shocking for the Ukrainians. It shocked the entire men's gymnastics world because there were so many teams that people would have bet their houses on that would have placed ahead of Ukraine, Germany, Great Britain, and they just were a team and really got it done.
Got a lot of tricks.
He does have a lot of tricks, but he really needs to.
Now, for Ukraine, Oleg Tokyo.